there, Detective. What you have been seeking is in the library.
Thank you.
have saved everyone you could save. Their lives were yours to do with as you wished. You're here, but have you overcome your own obsession? You can save everyone who is left in this asylum. You can grant them their freedom. You can free yourself from your obsession if you only let go of the truth. Or you can continue to pursue the truth, giving into your obsession and throwing all your lives away.
It's over. Your sick games are over. You're not gonna get a trial you can weasel your way out of. Pleading insanity. All those people you killed. I won't let you kill again.
Hello, Melissa. If you're hearing this, you survived your death. You have forgiven Tab, the man responsible for your husband's death, the man you obsessed over as your life fell into pieces. Your son is now in my care. If you want him to live, you'll have to play a game. Follow the instructions provided for you. All you have to do to see your son again is keep Detective Tab on track. To make sure you follow the rules, I have temporarily removed your ability to speak. When the clock strikes six, you will be free of this place.